A very good morning, students. Children, if you look around your surrounding, have a look. You see different things. You see human beings. You see things like your house, different things in your house, maybe cars and buses, vehicles, and you see trees, plants, bushes, herbs, shrubs, the sky, the sun, moon, isn't it? Children, in this chapter, we are going to talk about plants because we have almost 250,000 different types of plants. We are going to discuss plant kingdom in the chapter number 6, plants preparing and storing food. Children, plants are very important for human beings or for animals because they are the source of our food. We all know that we eat different parts of a plant, not only human beings, the animals too. So those animals which eat plants are called herbivores, you know that. Children, you know that plants are able to prepare their own food. Okay, we human beings, we cook the food, but we can't prepare our own food. We take the help of the plants or animals, other animals, for preparing our food. Okay, so plants are only living things that prepare their own food. And what are the things they require to make their own food? They need chlorophyll. Now, what is chlorophyll, children? Chlorophyll is a substance which makes the plant leaves green. This is chlorophyll makes the leaf green. You can see this leaf is green. It is a substance which help the plants or the leaves green, and only green plants can prepare their own food. Only plants having chlorophyll can prepare their own food. It is called chlorophyll. Pronounce with me, chlorophyll. C-H-L-O-R-O-P-H-Y-L-L, chlorophyll. Chlorophyll actually makes the leaf green, and the green plants only can prepare food. Green leaves, they need air. Okay, they need air. They actually need carbon dioxide, and when preparing the food, they take out the oxygen which we take in, we human beings. So they need air, they need water, and they take the water from the roots with the help of the roots, and they need sunlight. They tap the sunlight to prepare their food. So plants prepare their own food. They are able to cook their own food. I'll just show you how the plants prepare the food. You see, this is a plant where you can see sunlight. This is carbon dioxide is absorbed from the air. Absorb means taken from the air. Water taken up by the roots, transported to the, means from the root water is taken and they are transported through stem to the leaves. Food for the growth, they need food, and then the food is passed on the different parts of the plant, and while preparing the food they release oxygen, they take out oxygen which we human beings take in. So this is called, this process is called photosynthesis. In the coming module we are going to discuss about this.